गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम बैक टू इंग्लिश क्लास. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, व्हाट वी आर डिस्कसिंग इन आवर क्लासेस? यस, वी आर गोइंग विथ आवर रिवीजन फॉर FEA 3. राइट, व्हाट इज आवर सिलेबस चिल्ड्रेन? आवर सिलेबस इज 4th लेसन. व्हाट इज द टाइटल? हु गेट्स द ट्रेजर. इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव सीन द समरी ऑफ द स्टोरी. Right, children? Okay, summary of the story we have seen, children. Today, we are going with the question time. That is in studio, page number 55, children. Let's see. Harry and Charlie were what they are doing? In search of a job, in search of friends, in search of gold. What they are? Yes, in search of a job. Tick in the first box. Harry saw Charlie sleeping. He also wanted to sleep. True or false? Yes, false only. Because Harry don't want to sleep. He want to do hard work only. Right. Now, third question. Charlie did not get the job. Because why Charlie did not get the job, children? He worked hard? No, he didn't work hard. He did not work hard. He fought with the farmer. తను కష్టపడి పనిచేశాడు. కష్టపడ పని చేయలేదు. ఫార్మర్తో గొడవ పడ్డాడు. What is correct? Second one. He did not work hard. Second option is correct, children. And third one, see. What did Harry find in the last packet of food? What did he do with it? Last food packet lo Harry ki em dorakindi, da vaatito em chesadu? Yes, he found many gold coins. He took them to the farmer. Right, children? Tanaki dorikina gold coins ni ఎవరు ఇచ్చారు? ఫార్మర్ కి ఇచ్చారు. రీడ్ దిస్ క్వశ్చన్ చిల్డ్రన్. ఐ విల్ టెల్ అలాంగ్ విత్ మీ, యూ హ్యావ్ టు టెల్. ఓకే. HEFOUND ఫౌండ్, MANY మెనీ, GOLD గోల్డ్, COINS కాయిన్స్. హీ ఫౌండ్ మెనీ గోల్డ్ కాయిన్స్. Farmer. He took them to the farmer. Okay? He found many gold coins. He took them to the farmer. Okay, children? Read this question. Now, question time is completed, children, and we are having grammar topic, right, children? Let's see the grammar topic. Turn your pages to 58. See, children, here already we have seen in the place of the nouns, we will use these types of words. What are they? He, she, I, you, and it. Why we will use this? To avoid the repetition of the nouns. Okay, nouns ni asthamanu repeat cheyadam kanna ila ee words ni use chestam. These words can be called as what, children? Yes, pronouns. Tell along with me. Pronouns. Words such as he, she, I, you, and it are used in place of nouns. They are called pronouns. Where we will use this? In the place of the nouns. Okay? For male gender, magavarandariki he we will use. And for female gender, adavariki she we will use. And if we are telling about ourselves, that means nenu naakosam chepte, I will use what? I. And if I'm talking to you and if I'm telling about you, nee kosam cheptunte, you use chestam. And it, where we will use? We will use for non-living things. okay, non-living things at the same time. Sometimes we will use for animals also, we will use it in the place of the nouns. Nouns means naming words, and pronouns means the words which we use to replace the nouns to avoid repetition of the nouns. Okay, children, these pronouns we have seen. Okay, he, she, I, you, and it. Now, what you have to do is read the question time questions, whatever they are in that question time, and go with the revision for pronouns, the exercises we have seen in companion and studio also. ఏమైతే ఎక్సర్సైజెస్ చేసామో ప్రొనౌన్ మీద వాటిని ఒకసారి రివైజ్ చేసుకోండి. ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్, హోప్ యు ఆల్ ఆర్ క్లియర్ అబౌట్ దిస్. ఓకే, థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్. హ్యావ్ ఎ నైస్ డే.